What is that thing over there? Go kidnap someone homeless. Mother. Yeah, what do you want? Step into the flames. Otherwise you'll find the door. Carrot! Margaret! Wendy! Oh, good about Wendy. Wendy! Don't do it. Don't do it. We can only look for you. No. I have to. I'm sorry. Ah. Well, that was disappointing. How do you think we can get over this one? Kill them all. What? Please. What a wonderful sight, isn't it? What do we do about this one? Is that cool, sir? No, it's... Where is it for? What? Not sure what it is. Your family is dead. Everything from real mouth gone.
No! No! I'm gonna kill you! I'm gonna kill you!
Don't kill me. I am neutral. because I wanted to. And I found you dead.
Kill me.
You just dive in. Yes? Seriously. Yes? You really pissed me off.
What are you gonna do?
Put it at the bottom of the ocean. For hours and years. Someone will eventually find you. Probably. Didn't really work. Yep. Seems to be a normal thing we've handled. What's that?
I've been peeing up on the ocean. What am I going to do? What am I going to do?
Thank you. killed. Lost family member. And you wouldn't have let him die now, would you? Would you?
No. No, I suppose not.
That's good. Simon will stay locked. Against the wall for the time being. You're good to Simon, aren't you? You also have constant healing. In the head. Just in case. He wants to use any of those fruits of his. That. You know? It's time to have a wedding.